I like to read a verse from the Bible. And these are the words that came out of the lips of the Lord Jesus Christ. It came out of his own lips. And Jesus said like this. Come unto me. Come unto me. All ye that labor. All ye that labor. And are heavy laden. And are heavy laden. I will give you rest. I will give you rest. Today, in our individual life, there is no rest. In our family life, there is no rest. In the place where we work, there is no rest. In the world, there is no rest. Everywhere chaos and confusion. And that is why the Lord Jesus Christ said these words. Come unto me. All ye that labor and are heavy laden. Today, we are carrying so many burdens upon us. One of the greatest burdens that we are carrying today is the burden of sin. I want to remind you this morning that burden weigh us down. Especially the burden of sin. They weigh us down day by day. I want to remind you this morning that Jesus Christ is the burden bearer. He is the burden bearer of sin. And this morning he is willing to carry your burden of sin. And that is why he went all the way to the cross of Calvary. He allowed his body to be broken. Every drop of his innocent blood was shed on the cross of Calvary. Every religion today believes. Without the shedding of blood, there is no forgiveness of sin. I want to remind you that the blood of Jesus Christ can remove away every stain of sin. The work of salvation, the work of redemption was done on the cross of Calvary. You don't have to do anything. The price is paid by Jesus. Jesus paid it all. What you have to do this morning is, as the Bible says, repent for your sin. Without repentance, there is no forgiveness of sin. Whoever you may be, you may be a rich man, poor man, educated, uneducated. You may be a wealthy man. Whoever you are, you are a sinner. And this morning, if you are willing to repent and repent and ask forgiveness, the blood of Jesus Christ will cleanse you and will give you salvation. You know what the Bible says? The Bible says it is so great. salvation.
Bible says you are to be true.
And if you receive Jesus this morning, you will spend eternity with Jesus. So this morning, please repent for your sins. And the blood of Jesus will cleanse you. He is willing to carry the burden of sin. Right now, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and you will be saved, and your household too. Will you do that? Will you do that this morning? And today, you will make the best decision of your life. So wherever you are, just
wait
a few words. Will you repeat after me? You are making a decision for eternity. If you believe in Jesus, you will spend eternity in heaven. If not, the Bible says, our eternity will be in the lake of fire. So wherever you are, will you repeat these words? And I'm going to pray for you. We have all come here, hundreds of people this morning. We have all come here. Hundreds of people we have come to you. To give you this good news. We are going to pray now. Please repeat a few words. Jesus, I believe with all my heart that you died for me on the cross. You died a cruel death by cruel men so that my sins may be forgiven. Thank you for the blood of Jesus Christ that removes every stain of sin. Jesus paid it all. So I believe this morning. I repent for my sins. Forgive me. I am a sinner. Please come into my heart. I invite you as my savior. As my personal savior. And my Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Loving Heavenly Father, Almighty and Great God, we thank you that you are the only way to salvation. Only in the name of Jesus, there is salvation. We thank you for those who invited you this morning into their life. According to their prayer, have mercy. Those who have prayed this prayer, give them the assurance that Jesus Christ is their Savior and Lord. And from today, you will set them free. Victory over sin. Victory over temptation. Bless them. Bless them and their family. Hear an answer of a prayer. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.